and I were having lunch one day, and he was talking about the experiences he had throwing charity events in Maryland. And I was talking about some of the charity events I was doing in Detroit.
People do things every day that they might do for fun, and if they step outside and kind of look at what they do at a different angle, I think a lot of people can realize that they have potential to turn anything they do into some sort of charity event.
This idea has got bigger and bigger, and that's how the Detroit to Austin charity bike ride happened. So September 15th is the big day. We chose to use Crowdrise as our crowdfunding website.
And the great thing about Crowdrise is that it's going to allow us to have teams, anybody who wants to participate in this event with us, who wants to join this community, they can go create a team on Crowdrise, figure out some sort of event that they want to do, and raise money their own way. And then all the money that they raise, their team raises, is all going to go towards the charity, which at the end will split between the three. And I still believe, though this cracks you'll see, when I'm on my knees I still believe, and when I've hit the ground, neither lost nor found, if you believe in me.